We begin with breaking news at 11. A 14-year-old boy has died after being hit by a car in Jacksonville. It happened sometime before 6 p.m. at Cedar Point and Sawpit Roads. JSO says the boy ran into the road to get to his family's van when he was hit by another vehicle. This is the 116th traffic fatality in Duval County this year. JSO is reminding everyone, whether you walk, bike, or drive, to do so safely.